I thought I'd send you a video so you could see some close-ups as well as distant. This is your panel that you've sent me. Boy, am I glad you sent me it. It would have been very difficult to do this project without having it so it would match colors and line up. As the inks are, I have so many different inks and ground rocks. So I'm going to go in really close so you can see what it's looking like. I'd say it's about, oh, my shadow. It casts a shadow. I would say it's about 80% done. But I wanted you to get a sense. I'm going to darken that up. That's way too light, obviously, for its companions' sides. So, but this is how it's matching. So take a look and let me know what you think. And here I'll zoom back out so you can see. I'll try and get each panel. So the down one. And of course, as you know, the light changes it so much. So if I come over this way, you can see I've been working on the wall and also flat to make sure I can see how the light is reading. And then I wanted one panel, and I decided on making it the upper right to be fairly tender. There's so much going on in, you know, your panel, that I was putting in a little bit of distant branches, and I did that as well just in case your friend ever wants to add a top one to hers, so they could line up and be buddies. Okay, well, I'm not there. If I angle it this way, you can see it better. Right now the light's coming behind me, which is why it hits that gold directly. It's hard to see. And then that's the anchor of the tree, and this is modeled after a tree that I pass when I walk my pooch. I hope you're doing well. Let me know what you think.